The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Truth or
Consequence. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Careful. Ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back.
He's not looking like himself here. He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
Mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
We're in for a good one tonight.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Uh-oh. This is exactly how he drew this one up. We got a cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He was able to reverse that. Nice reversal there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Able to reverse and get out of that.
He's fading fast. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Yeah, and he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on. Watch it!
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
There's no escaping this.
And he powers out. Working the midsection there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. He gets out of trouble there. Painful.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two.
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Not in Kansas anymore, folks. There's the Lizard of Oz.
The Lizard of Oz? Oh, lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life. This is such a painful hold. Whoa.
And he fights his way out.
He was able to reverse that.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
After a move like like that, he's gonna need to see a...
Can he score the pin? Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
What a match!
You don't see that move every day.
Slow he is to react right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over. He's looking at it.
And that was a huge counter. He gets out of trouble there.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Oh, my. What thunderous impact.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Oh, that can't feel good.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Now back to the ring.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And the strike lands.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
His way out.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
First time for everything, I guess.
Whoa! Don't get up. Incredible counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
The cover.